And we're back here.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Big damage.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me, and they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
So, We going or?
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.
Well, lucky for you, that's not. That's it.
So, be honest. You upset that droid chose the kid over you?
It wasn't the droid's choice. It was mine.
Wait, what? Explain that.
I believe BD-1 was left for me to find. Cordova trusted that I would come looking for him. I knew I wasn't the one he needed.
Why not?
He needed someone strong with the Force. I had hoped that BD-1 would recognize that strength and courage. And it appears he did.
Oh, that's cute. Real cute.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Greez.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Bracca. No, that's right. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
Ooh.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Now, I wonder what they're preoccupied with.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid! Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with them.
Alpha could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Bracca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I'm for no freeze breeze to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
That's the plan.
It's the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Yikes. Twat.
Wonder how we get inside. Yeah, I'll try the leg. Okay, now where?
B. thingy now where...
Thanks, BD.
Man, I'm really going around here.
Let's climb to the top.
So... Huh. So that was it. Oh man, sucks to be those guys. Anyway.
Reading a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stomp out these insurgents.
It actually worked. Okay.
What's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Let's do this. You said it. So those are the blasters. That's out of the way. Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Fighters.
didn't know I could lift my thing up this far.
It's headed for us. Can you do anything?
Hold on! Brace yourself, BD!
Ouch.
Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee Resistance, striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Cere, Greez, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Toph?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Mantis works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go!
All right. Man, I love going to 10 FPS. All right. Anything cool around here?
She's in no condition to fight.
Bet there is down here. Hey, Miss Heavis Company. Don't need one for this one though, do I?
Oh, alright then. What is it?
New poncho. I also want to check out the lightsaber stuff, so I'm going to have to board the Mantis. Alright, nothing new. Ooh, we board from the opposite side now. Alright, all the way to the back. You know what? Let's do a new emitter. Oh, kinda like those two together. Can't say that there's anything else. Fuck it, we'll do that. Alright, I should have gotten a whole bunch of stuff. Durasteel, copper, Slithian iron, Cerakote, Which isn't that bad, actually. Osmeridium. Honestly? Changer. We'll go blue. Yeah, fuck it. Goes alright. Skill tree. Interesting that I got the thing for something that I didn't get. Alright. Alright. I've missed the seed. Alrighty. Man, look at these.
If anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrison.
What have you got for me? Weapons cache.
This trench. Let's check out the bench over there. Could be something useful.
Could be. There's something here.
How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
Give me my scomp link. I don't care about BD upgrades.
Let's try it.
Okay. I fucking knew it.
Help! BD1? Here. Woo!
How did I know? So what I'm seeing here is... Nope. Okay. Then I wonder how I'm meant to get across... to that. Just a monkey of some sort just sitting there. Okay. Okay, let's calm down. Of course they explode. Why wouldn't they?
What's this?
Jedi, over here.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing it to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber. Free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Okay. Where the hell are we going? Over here. Meditate. Yes. What do I want to go for now? Guess this. This. Ooh. I did not see this.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
Attention all units.
Okay, I think I'm gonna have a lot of not fun working at the timings for that. Is it really just for this? Okay. Sure, I'll rest up. I'll have to fight those guys again, but fuck it. I think I've got the timing down. Purge trooper.
A Jedi. This is what I'm trained for. You hope to hit me? So. Don't falter.
Electro stuff, huh?
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the wall.
Hit their nest.
Up there. Keep your
distance.
I can take you myself.
Okay.
Good job.
I think I have it down pat now.
You sure you want to plug into this thing?
Okay.
Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing.
You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Hang on, I'll be there with you in a sec. They put up a good fight, I guess. The spiders, that is.
Don't fall behind, E1.
Hey!
Something we can use? Wonder if Greez can cook with these.
Alright, what's this? Is there any point to me coming through here? Yes. Oh.
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Hey, now. So what was in there?
Commando? Your rainforest, bravo. Commando? That sounds like something that I'd need now. Okay. Do I want to? Kinda.
Find something?
Battle of Kashyyyk. Okay. Look at him go. Look at him go. Look at him wiggle wiggle. Got any more wiggle in ya? No. You disappoint me. What's down here? Is this something that I climb? It is. Ooh. And then that comes out there. Okay. That was interesting.
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise.
Skill point. Get our other heavy attack. And we rest.